Hey there, Surrealist enthusiasts. Welcome back to our channel. Today, I'm going to show you how to use Surrealist Mini Generator, which lets you run queries and display results on any website or application. This is great for sharing queries, results, and even debugging in the same environment. So let's dive right in. First, let's talk about how to create a new mini snippet. To start, head over to the Surrealist Mini Generator by visiting the link on your screen or in the description below. In the Editor Query section, write the query you want to share. If your query uses variables, enter their values in the Editor Variable section. You'll see a live preview on the right of your screen. Now, let's set up our query. In the Setup Query section, you can enter any preliminary queries needed to prepare the environment for your main query. For example, let's create an account table and an author called John with some fields. Next, we'll write our main query in the Editor Query section. This query creates an article that John wrote and associates John with the account. We can access these queries in the Editor Query because we have included information about author John and the account table in the Setup Query. Once you've entered your query, the result will appear in the Mini Preview section on the right. You can copy the URL or use the generated iframe in the Mini Snippet section to embed it on your website. Surrealist provides several datasets you can load into Minis. Click the dataset dropdown and select the dataset you want to use. This allows you to query tables within the dataset and embed the results. You can also choose the orientation of your code output by selecting either vertical or horizontal from the orientation dropdown. This helps fit the iframe seamlessly into your website's layout. If you want to restore a query, you can do this by clicking the Restore from URL button at the bottom of your screen and pasting the mini URL link. This will bring back the query and any variables used from the URL. You can then use this link to share your queries and results with others. And that's it. You've learned how to create and use Surrealist Mini Generator. This feature makes it super easy to share and debug queries on any platform. If you found this tutorial helpful, make sure to give a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tips and tricks. See you next time.